What was the biggest accomplishment getting on that list of names to bring the Wood Brothers to Victory Lane? Because that is a significant list of Hall of Famers.
Yeah, it is. Well, first of all, congratulations to the whole Furniture Row team. That was really cool to see. But I think being a part of that list and being able to win for the Wood Brothers and getting one of the wins out of their 99, which is a very small part of it, but just to be up on their wall of people who have won for them and their race cars, that it was really special to me. I wanted to be on that wall ever since I got there and a few years ago, and they were gracious enough to let me drive, and it was so much fun. And I can't thank the Wood Brothers enough for the past 3 years of letting me drive their car, and the Penske Group for letting me go and drive their car. So I'm excited for the next chapter, but I'll always want to be part of the Wood Brothers family, and they're definitely considered, definitely part of mine.